Okay, so if you're ready to upload your files, I'm going to show you one more time making that archive file and then using the file uploader on Titanium. You should have your four files ready to go. They're probably in a folder, hopefully. You can do this inside the folder or on the folder itself. This time I'll do it inside the folder. In the last screencast, I zipped the folder itself. So you can select the first file in the folder, hold the Shift key, and select the last file, and that will select all four files. If you only have four files, you can press Command A and on a Mac, Control A on a PC, and that will select your files. If you have more than four files, you can select all of them and then use the Command key on a Mac to deselect one file at a time. The Command key on a Mac is somewhat interchangeable with the Control key on a PC. So if you're on a PC, just think Control when I say Command. You'll want to select your files, and then I'm going to use on the Mac my Control key on a PC, the right click. The Control key shows me the contextual menu or a right click, and then I will choose Compress for items. You'll be looking for an action called Compress or Archive. With my files zipped now or archived or compressed into one file, I now need to, because I'm in the folder, I need to change this name. It should not say archive.zip, it should say my first initial last name, zip. So I'm going to, with the file selected, press return, and that will give me the opportunity to change the file name. You can also click once, pause, and then click again. You can right-click and rename the file, however you want to do it. Get in there and name your file with lowercase letters and no spaces, your first initial dash your last name. Now that's the file that I want to upload. So on Titanium, I'm logged in on Titanium. I'm going to switch my role to a student so I can view your view of Titanium. You will scroll down to the place in our class where you can see the Project 1 file uploader. You'll click on that and you will upload a file. Click the Upload File button. You can see the due date here. I write in the syllabus it's due on Sunday night at 11:59 p.m. because at this time, on Monday, June 4th at 12 a.m., this will be closed and you will not be able to upload a file. So make sure you hit the deadline. I'll upload a file. I will choose my file. If this is not selected, I'll press Upload File. I'll go choose my file from the desktop in my folder to my zip file. And then this part you really want to be careful about. Don't put anything in the Save As field. Leave that alone. If you write something in here is my file, exclamation point, I'm going to see this as the file name. So you would lose points because you would here have an uppercase letter and spaces and a weird exclamation point. So leave this alone. This is what I will see as your file name, and this is what I want to see. And then go ahead and press Upload this file. When it finishes uploading, and it shouldn't take too long because for this project your file should be relatively small, you will see a success message. So, I'm sorry, you will have to save your changes. One last step. Save your changes, and then you will see your file uploaded successfully. You want to see that success message so that you know that I'm going to see your file. This is what I'll see, and this is what I'd like to see, your first initial dash your last name dot zip.